From the first seconds of time I've come. Born of human spirit, I travel throughout space and time to ensure the protection of all mankind. In this continuum, mankind shall fade from existence unless a great change takes place. I am the instrument of this change, for I am the eternal champion. The downfall of man is traceable to the sudden deaths of key individuals that were meant for greatness, but were struck down before their time. I have used much of my power traveling through time, gathering up these doomed souls moments before their untimely destruction. I will hold a great contest, and I will return the victor to fulfill their rightful destiny and to save mankind from the forces of chaos and ruin. A caveman of superior intelligence, cornered by resentful tribesmen. Ramses III, 151 BC, last of the great pharaohs, lost in the river of time. Trident, 110 BC, hero of Atlantis, sealing that island's fate when defeated by Roman treachery. Riptide, 1566 AD. A freebooter that lived for adventure and justice on the high seas and died for pieces of eight. Xavier Pendragon, 1692. An alchemist cursed as a warlock. Raven Gindar, 1802, a mystic healer with control over time itself, but blind to her own dark fate. Dawson McShane, 1849, a lone wolf with a taste for gold and an eye for justice. Chetan Max, 1899, a circus acrobat skilled in savate, this royal Russian fell victim to sabotage. Larson Tyler, 1920, an ex-cat burglar and kung fu expert. He realized the mob's treachery much too late. Taro Yamamoto, 1993, a corporate assassin whose change of heart ended her career. Mitchell Middleton Knight, aka Midnight, 2100 AD, a scientist turned cursed vampire by a virus of his own creation. Jonathan Blade, 2030, a bounty hunter sent to track down a deranged scientist and his poisonous vial of chemicals. He is set up by his own government and eliminated. Rex Carswell, 2345, a destructive combination of man and machine killed to ensure a winning wager. These are my champions. Let the contest begin.
Not so fast, my friend. You didn't notice our four new contestants. I withheld them hoping to hasten your destruction. But I weary of all this scribble and scrawl, so I too shall join your contest. Be warned, my power will destroy everything you hold dear.
Really?